Service trucks coming. Keflavik Information Lima. 1500 Zulu weather. Wind 160 at 28, visibility more than 10, rain. Sky conditions 1900 overcast, temperature 7, dew point 4. Altimeter 2929. Arriving runway 19, departing runway 19. Advise on initial contact you have Lima. Keflavik Information Lima. 1500 Zulu weather. Wind 160 at 28, visibility more than 10, rain. Sky conditions 1900 overcast, temperature 7, dew point 4. Altimeter 2929. Arriving runway 19, departing runway 19. Advise on initial contact you have Lima. Keflavik Information Lima. 1500 Zulu weather. Wind 170 at 28, visibility more than 10, rain. Sky conditions 1900 overcast, temperature 7, dew point 4. Altimeter 2929. Arriving runway 19, departing runway 19. Advise on initial contact you have Lima. Keflock Information Lima. 1500 Zulu weather. Wind 160 at 27, visibility more than 10, rain. Sky conditions 1900 scattered, temperature 7, dew point minus 24. Altimeter 2930. Arriving runway 19, departing runway 19. Advise on initial contact, you have Lima.
Adjust vertical speed. Adjust. Climb. Climb now. Climb. Climb now. Climb. Crossing. Climb. Climb. Crossing. Climb. 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 Clear of conflict. Descend. 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 Crossing. Descend. Descend. Crossing. Descend. Descend. Descend now. Descend. Descend now. Increase. Climb. Increase. Climb. Increase descent. Increase descent. Maintain vertical speed. Maintain. Maintain vertical speed. Crossing. Maintain. Monitor vertical speed. TCAS test. Pass.
Flight slope. Pull up. Wind shear. Wind shear. Wind shear. In up. Think rate. Think rate. Terrain. Terrain. Pull up. Don't sink. Don't sink. Too low. Terrain. Too low. Gear. Too low. Flaps. Too low. Terrain. Flight slope. Bank angle. Bank angle.
Plus 100.
2500. 1000. 500. 400. 300. 200, 100, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
Wind shear, wind shear, wind shear. Too low, terrain, terrain ahead, terrain ahead, terrain ahead. Pull up. Obstacle, obstacle, obstacle ahead. Pull up.
Ground to cockpit, plan acknowledged. Call me through the menu when you are ready. Ground to cockpit, tow is driving up. Okay, all doors and hatches are closed. Ready to connect. Tow connected and bypass pin inserted. Release parking brake.
Ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome on board this flight. To ensure our quick and on-time departure, we kindly ask you to move along the cabin aisle as quickly as possible. And once you've found your seat, please step into your seating area to let the other passengers through. You can store your hand luggage either under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartments provided. Please keep emergency exits clear at all times. And we'd like to remind you that smoking or drinking are an alcoholic beverage at all times. Thank you very much for that.
Starting pushback, and you may start engines.
May we have your attention while we point out some of the safety features on this Boeing 737-800 aircraft. Please remove headphones during this demonstration. There are 8 emergency exits, each marked with a red exit sign. Footpath markings along the cabin aisle will illuminate in darkness and guide you to the nearest exit in an emergency. There are 4 main doors. 2 at the front of the cabin, 1 left and 1 right, and 2 at the rear of the cabin, 1 left and 1 right. There are 4 overwing exits in the center of the cabin, 2 left and 2 right. Please note the nearest exit to you, which may be behind you. Fasten your seatbelt in front of the metal end into the buckle, be secure from the loose end of the strap.
Tow is disconnected and bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal on the left. We'll see you next time and have fun up there.
Your life jacket is safe in a pocket beneath your seat or in the panel above your head. In the unlikely event of landing in water, remove the jacket from its pocket and place it over your head. Bring the strap around your waist, clip at the front, and secure as the crew and I demonstrated. To inflate the life jacket, pull down sharply on the red toggle. There is a mouth piece for further inflation or deflation and a light to attract attention. Do not inflate the life jacket inside the cabin, as to do so will impede your exit. Further information may be found in the safety card, which is displayed within the area you are seated. Your captain invites you to use this card carefully before departure. If you are ensured that this seat belt is securely fastened, tray table is in the upright and locked position, armrests down and window blinds open. We recommend for your comfort and safety that this seat belt is fastened throughout the flight. There is a cool bell, safety light, and spare hand in the panel above your head. Portable electronic devices such as tablets and mobile phones in flight mode may be used throughout the flight. Select flight mode now. Laptops must be stored in cabin baggage under the seat in front of you or in the overhead locker for taxi, takeoff, and landing. We would like to remind you that smoking is not permitted. Thank you for your attention. Please stop.
Teflok Information Lima. 1600 Zulu weather. Wind 160 at 27, visibility more than 10, rain. Sky conditions 1800 overcast, temperature 7, dew point 4. Altimeter 2926. Arriving runway 19, departing runway 19. Advise on initial contact, you have Lima.
Thank you.
securely fastened throughout your flight. There is a call bell, reading light, and fresh air vent in the panel just above your head. And we'd like to remind you that this is a strictly non-smoking flight, and all toilets are fitted with smoke detectors. We invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight with us.
Thank you. the flight deck, your captain speaking. We've just reached our cruise altitude and the seatbelt sign is now off. Feel free to move around the cabin, but we do ask if you are in your seat that you do keep your seatbelt loosely fastened in case we do experience any unexpected turbulence. Otherwise, invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight. Frank, we are just commencing our descent. Looks like we'll be landing ahead of schedule and the weather conditions are looking good at our destination. We'll be touching down in less than 30 minutes, so do make your way back to your seats. Thanks for choosing to fly with us today, and it's been a pleasure having you on board.
Gentlemen, the captain has switched on the fasten seatbelt sign as we are on our descent. We would ask you to return to your seats and ensure that your seatbelts are securely fastened, your tray tables are in the upright and locked position, your armrests down and window blinds fully open. Any bags you may have removed during the flight must now be restowed for landing, ensuring the main emergency exits and cabin aisle are kept completely clear of all baggage for landing. There should be no more further walking or standing in the cabin aisle, and we will be landing shortly. Thank you. We are about to land in approximately 10 minutes. Please ensure once again that all seatbelts are fastened. Laptop computers and larger portable electronic devices must now be switched off and stowed under the seats in front of you or in the overhead lockers provided. Thank you.
2500. doesn't it go? 2500.
Feet stabilized, Mr. Birch, altitude set.
Flight slow. Flight slow. Flight slow.
Forty, 30, 20, 10.